us a little bit about yourself, Coach.
I'm actually a Spring Stead graduate, graduated class of 93. I've been coaching now. Next year will be my 25th year. So I started out at Powell Middle School. The rest of my year has been here at Spring Stead. Then I was a defensive coordinator before I came to head coach. Been the head coach for the last 8. Next year will be my 9th. I love the kids. I enjoy working with, or else I wouldn't be doing this so long. We've put in a lot of time kind of leading up towards this game, you know. So I'm looking forward to see who steps up, you know, and who's going to shine, you know, brightest under the lights. Crosslick's been in the program 4 years. He hasn't missed a practice or a game or anything. Just a great kid. You know, a model student at Jordan Novometsky. He's done a really good job. He's made every workout. He's been 4 years in the program. And Aiden Ferguson at quarterback, see how he handles the offense. And Yadiel Vasquez has just a great motor on the defensive line. Every play, every snap, every rep, he's amazing. I mean, he's the one that plays with the most effort. There's Adonis Houston. He plays receiver and safety for us. Nick Santola plays safety. I could say the whole team, because these guys really are working hard. I mean, day in, day out. I love our coaches. We have a great coaching staff that's very loyal, that him and sacrifices time with their family to be with, you know, our Spring Stead family. So it doesn't matter if you have 30 or 60 on your sidelines, you know, our Spring Stead family. So really tried to, you know, steer guys in the right direction to have them be successful beyond football. Football ends for everybody, you know, whether it's high school, college, or pro. So you have to have something that, you know, to fall back on. We want to see you become productive citizens, community members, brothers, fathers, you know. We have, out of a school of 1,700 people, we're looking at dressing about 30 guys. And so this is like, you know, the few proud. I'm proud of each and every one of these guys. It is nonstop grind.
Thanks, Yakri.
Hey, Max, this shit raw as hell.
Oh, shit.